Today I rise to ask my fellow legislators to join me in recognizing this vital importance thing called music, something that we all have in our hearts and in our minds, something that's played a role in all our lives. This is March is Music in Our Schools Month for 2018, and I join with all of you in celebrating that. As many of you know, I was a music teacher prior to this, and I spent nearly four decades as a choral director and music teacher, and I know firsthand the importance of what music can do for our children. Many people wrongly believe that learning an instrument or learning to sing is a single-focused item, meaning if you learn to play a percussion instrument or play a clarinet, those skills will only help you in your musical career. This is simply not true. The benefits of music education expand far beyond learning to read sheet music or keep a beat. Studies have shown that students who receive the appropriate music education have improved language skills, self-esteem, listening skills, math skills, creativity, and overall tend to have a higher academic score and graduation rates. Those statistics can be found in any kind of study. Key fundamentals of music education can be applied to so many other things in our lives. The benefits that continue outside of an academic sense and can give our students a feeling of relaxation while teaching discipline and teamwork. That is why it's important for us to make sure that we all strive to make sure music and the arts remain in our public schools. In Pennsylvania, we have a constitutional obligation to provide for the maintenance and support of a thorough and efficient system of public education to serve the needs of our children. I believe a thorough and efficient system of education must certainly include music education and all the other added benefits that come with it. Music is a powerful tool that can transcend so many of our barriers that prevent people from connecting to one another. That's why it's imperative that we continue to support music in education in Pennsylvania. It doesn't matter what ethnic background, what country, race, color, or creed, as soon as a piece of music is being played or performed, it inserts and incites a certain emotion in all of us. Ladies and gentlemen, I thank you all for the support of House Resolution 698. I thank my fellow educators throughout Pennsylvania for continuing their work, and I thank my colleagues today for your unanimous consent. Thank you, Mr. Speaker, very much.